husband records his wife's emotional meltdown and then throws it up on YouTube. It goes viral, and now they're getting a divorce. Take a look.
No!
It's okay. That's the best part about this. Now you're going to text everybody.
I am, and that is I want to go on the lake.
So you're going to make me look like a bad guy. So
yes, you are. You're not taking your life out on the lake that we spend money for. Please, I'm about to go crazy.
You already
Please,
have.
All right, well, we've got Jim on the phone.
Lordy.
And Jim, I'm just going to get right to it. Why did you post this on YouTube?
I posted it on YouTube so I could have an archive of it. I was afraid that, A, my phone would have been turned off like it did, or B, it would have been accidentally erased. And this way, I could show her what she looked like in my eyes and have an idea of how she acts and how it makes me feel to be out with her when this kind of stuff happens.
Why didn't you just kind of handle it between the two of you? Go to therapy instead of, you know, throwing it on YouTube for the whole world to see.
I've offered therapy. She has come to the front door, not walked in, and walked out at the therapy sessions. And I've tried. I put my best foot forward in this marriage. And it just got to the point where after a year of dealing with this, I had to just put my foot down and say, hey, this isn't right. You need to see what you're doing in our relationship. It's just going to crap because of this.